It's pretty much what you see. We were specializing in period instruments, Renaissance, Baroque, medieval instruments, and ethnic instruments, wide selection of stuff from all over the world. And we were doing supply for string instruments, especially, and also some band supply, and you know, usual guitars and things like that. A lot of gift items. Want to have it as a store when you don't have to be a musician to come in and find something fun to play with, which I think most of the staff at the Chamber of Commerce figured out. And that's the idea, a store that's comfortable to be in, and it's fun to look around. Not intimidating. A lot of music stores are, you know, the guy behind the counters. Not even here. Not saying anybody out. We have good stores here, but you go to some large cities with the stores, and people there tend to have an attitude. No, we don't do that.
Tells me how to take, so.
I don't know.